favorite song I wrote for my wife. She was my wife to be when I wrote this song. It's kind of a long story, really. We had just met, and I was essentially trying to turn around all of the negative things and all the bad things in my life and turn them into positive things, and sort of try to right the wrongs, look at the history of my life and where there was sort of like a correct path, and I fucked up and took the wrong path. And so, I was going through a really hard time. I was newly divorced, and so I asked people that I knew, people who were smart, like, well, what do you do? They said, well, when you're a rock singer and you're like your age, late 30s, whatever, and you go find a super young girl, you go younger, much younger. And I didn't want to, I was tired of just making mistakes in my life, so I did that. And I didn't go crazy on the much. I recognized the laws internationally and all that. So anyway, I wrote this song for her. This is called Josephine, and I sang it to her over the phone. Essentially, the chorus over here, and I'm asking her to marry me over the phone. And it was kind of a chicken shit way to do it, because if she said, like, what are you singing to me? Are you kidding? Because like that's not how I do. You're gonna have to propose. I can say, well, it's just a song. Just singing. But anyway, it all worked out. It took me years to really perfect this song, and I did it finally for a higher truth. This is called Josephine, and this is from my good girlfriend. Stand up! This is for you.
My sweet Josephine.